Hey there, all craft beer lovers. It's the Cider Fanatic here, back with another beer review. Today we're going to the United States, to Akron, Ohio, to be more specific. And we're taking a look at a double chocolate cherry oatmeal stout from Hop and Frog Brewing Company. So yeah, guys, looks really, really nice. A big American bold beer in the form of an oatmeal stout. The word imperial is not there, but I mean, it should be counted as an imperial stout, given that this is an 8% ABV beer. 1 pint in the American measurement there, which is 473 milliliter there. Looks cool. Gotta say that I really like the artwork. I like the logo. There we go. Nice little bit of hiss on the can opening. And the beer is going down. I'm using my big snifter glass for this one. Ooh. So I'm gonna give this quite an aggressive pour, guys. To get everything in there. 473 milliliter can. Big can. There we go. Right. And the beer is totally out. There you go, guys, in view, so approximately one finger of a off-white, little bit nice, fluffy, creamy head to it. Looks like a jet black beer in the glass. Can't really see any light bleeding through there. Looks really, really nice. Let's get the aroma. Ooh! Ooh, cherry galore, guys, cherry galore. Yeah, just a lovely, lovely smell of cherries in there. Jammy cherries. And that's the dominant smell. Don't really get the roasted malt or anything like that. Don't get any chocolate. Just get those cherries, those jammy, lovely cherries in there. Oh. Oh, I gotta go for this one, guys. With that said, cheers. And here's to Hop and Frog Brewing Company and their double chocolate cherry oatmeal stout. Cheers. Oh, loads and loads of cherries. Kind of a very, very pronounced bitterness at the back end. Okay, so yeah, guys, a little bit of a drop there. There we go. All right, so a double chocolate cherry stout. I would definitely say that the name cherry, the word cherry, definitely is an apt one for this. There are loads and loads of cherry in here, guys. Loads and loads of cherry. Little bit of a roasty, toasty malt in the aftertaste as well. Very solid, pronounced bitterness through and through, lingering on your tongue and your palate there. You do get a little bit of a nice, minimal cherry sweetness there on the tip of your tongue after you've been drinking this. Let's go for another one. Oh, ah, loads and loads of cherry. Yeah, so very, as I said, very pronounced bitterness, tons of cherries in there, almost to the point that actually that the cherries are actually dominating everything, and you do not get the chocolate in there. So that's a minus in my book, guys, because it's in the title, it's indicating double chocolate cherry oatmeal stout, and unfortunately that's one out of two minuses regarding this beer. You don't really notice the chocolate, so the cherry is dominating everything, and the other minus is that it is a little bit on the thin side, this stout, even though it's an oatmeal stout, you don't really have that beautiful creamy body to it. It's more on the lighter, a little bit, I shouldn't say watery, but it's a little bit more on the thin side. Final sip, guys, and then we'll rate this beer. Okay, so guys, yeah, as I said, distinct bitterness, really powerful bitterness, cherry bitterness, loads and loads of cherries, but they're dominating this beer for sure. Yeah, to the very extent that the chocolate and the oats and everything is kind of masked behind all that cherry flavor, and that kind of draws back the grades a few notches here. So yeah, I'm gonna give this one a 3 out of 5. It's not a bad one. I really like it, but I would have hoped for a little bit more balanced beer, a little bit more balance between the chocolate and the cherry. The cherries in there. And it says that it's it says here ale with cocoa and natural flavor added. Don't get the cocoa. Just a hint of roasted toasty malts in the aftertaste. Very bitter and loads of cherries. But I mean, it's a nice beer nonetheless, but it isn't exactly what I hoped for, but still a good beer. 3 out of 5. That was everything I had for today, guys. Feel free, of course, as always, to chime in. Thumb me up if you liked the review. Subscribe to the channel. Have a good one. See you next time.